What is up, guys? Welcome to Vlogmas Day 4. So today, I am going to the hospital in St. John's to have signs now soon. My appointment's at 3:20 in the evening, so yeah. But I'm soon leaving because I gotta be in there 15 minutes prior to my appointment. So I will hopefully see ya in the car. So,
all right, now guys, we are here in Bay Roberts to get a car. You can tell.
Okay, guys. So basically,
some nice cars here, though.
I mean, like nice cars, though. Sexy.
So we're here getting a new car, and then we're gonna get
go to my appointment here.
So yeah, I will see you when I.
Alright guys, so I am now in Dairy Queen, just finished eating, but yeah, so shoulder went good, shoulder x-rays went well. If your discretion is advised, you might see bone. That's my shoulder now. So, yeah, shoulder's doing good. But, yeah. Shoulder's good. Shoulder's good. I take my sling off when I get home, and I can only wear it when I go to bed. So, it's not bad, but, yeah. Sorry guys, I'm just waiting for my ride to come. I'm here at Dairy Queen, and my ride's gonna pick up his daughter. Hey. But, yeah. But, yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed Vlogmas Day 4. I know. I know it's a short one. But that's all I could do. So, I hope you guys enjoy Vlogmas Day 4. Stay tuned for Vlogmas Day 5 tomorrow. Remember to hit that subscribe button, post notifications button, comment down below what you liked about this video, and yeah, thanks guys. Real shit, never tell a lie, real shit, never tell a lie.